In 1996, the New York Yankees won the World Series. It was a great year for Yankees fans and a great year for the Ross family. Back home in Sellersville, Pennsylvania, in October of that same year, Taylor Ross was born. Her parents quickly realized that they had brought a born athlete into the world. Taylor started out with an interest in baseball, softball, basketball, and field hockey. In softball, she was an all-star in 2012 and helped bring her team to the state tournament. Shortly thereafter, Taylor began to accelerate in field hockey. Her freshman offseason, there was a varsity starting spot open for the next season, and she worked diligently to ensure that spot. That season, her sophomore year, she helped her team achieve a 20-3 record, reach state tournament, district runner-ups, and win a Mountain Valley Conference title. She had an incredible 14 shutouts and a 95% save average, making her a second-team All-MVC All-Star and honorable mention All-Area. That wasn't all. She was hungry for more. Next, she led her team to win almost all the tournaments that they were in, including Muhlenberg, Lehigh, where they beat Emmaus in the finals, Easton, Liberty High School, Pocono Dome, Wyoming Valley Dome, and ESU. With Taylor's help, they finished second in Keystones at Riverside and Scranton. Taylor's junior year was another successful year. She led her team to another MVC title and went 18-0 in the regular season, 20-1 overall. She had 14 shutouts and only 2 goals given up in the entire conference. This led her to first-team MVC All-Star and first-team All-Area, as well as defensive MVP. In her offseason, she has led her team back into the winning tradition, and they continue to win with victories in tournaments across the Keystone State, including Downington Winter Classic, Kutztown, where they won twice with Taylor in goal, Pocono Spring Classic, Pocono Dome, Wyoming Valley Dome, and with Taylor Ross tending goal again, they took bronze in the famed Keystone Games. When Taylor isn't busy leading her field hockey team to victory, she is pursuing academic excellence. She's an honor roll student maintaining a 3.5 grade point average and above. Taylor continues to enroll in AP and honors classes while she mentors and encourages her classmates to do the same. She has been an inspiration to the entire class. Taylor's goal for her senior year is to play every game like it were her last and to continue the victorious athletic and academic pursuits she began years ago. The entire Ross family is proud of the talented young athlete, academic, and motivated student that Taylor Ross has become as she continues to defend not only an outstanding academic record, but an outstanding goals against average wherever she plays. On or off the field, it seems that Taylor Ross is born for victory.